As Jeff Jarrett comes out, this does not look good for anyone here at Thunder tonight. Scott Steiner is ready to do some damage on someone.
And Commissioner Lance Storm was trying to rein him in, but I'm not sure if that's possible. Tony, let's take you back as we see the Chosen One, Jeff Jarrett, make his way to the ring. This was 9 days ago on Nitro. Diamond Dallas Page celebrating among the fans when the returning Chris Kanyon went on the attack, assaulting Page from behind along with Jeff Jarrett, and then it was 48 hours ago on Nitro when Jarrett connected with the guitar shot to the head of Diamond Dallas Page.
Jeff Jarrett, you had Camp Rick Steiner in our feature bout, Diamond Dallas Page, and the returning Dustin Rhodes to be their opponents here, heading towards Super Brawl Revenge. So many injuries, and the latest casualty, of course, Kevin Nash, that went down on Monday night.
Holy flat nut! I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. This has to be a world record. The world's largest inbred family reunion. But I'm not out here to rip on you people. I'm out here to talk about Diamond Dallas Page. So I'm going to make this short and sweet so you people can understand. Paige, you're right, the talking's over. But I've also got one more thing to say, Slappy. This isn't your last stop before Super Bowl. It's your last stop, period. Because, Paige, if I get the chance, I'm going to take this stick string and smack it over your head. And it's going to be a guitar solo that even Limp Bizkit would be envious of. So choke on that. And now to introduce my very special tag partner, the United States Heavyweight Champion, the Dog-Faced Gremlin, Rick Steiner.
Fans do not appreciate Jeff Jarrett nor Rick Steiner, but the fact is, Dustin had a big win over Rick Steiner on Monday, enabling Dustin to come back.
It was a huge win because not only did he defeat the U.S. title holder in a non-title match, he gained his reinstatement to WCW. And the Dog-Faced Gremlin, 1 week ago Monday on Nitro, not only defeated the franchise Shane Douglas to win the United States heavyweight title, but then later in the evening, he stabbed his tag team partner in the back, turning on Kevin Nash, and in the process, joining his brother, Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner, as well as Ric Flair's Magnificent Seven, Ric Flair's elite group of World Championship Wrestling, and here's the U.S. champ, Ric Steiner.
You ain't making it to the pay-per-view for a title shot. So I'm going to end you tonight. Two things to say to you. You want some? Come get some. You don't like me? Fight me.
Jared, Rick Steiner in the ring. Ready to go for our feature bout. Here come their opponents. Here comes Dustin Rhodes and Diamond Dallas Page. Back, and here comes Diamond Dallas Page,
and what an entrance this is. You know what's next? It's time to feel the bang on TBS.
Diamond Dallas Page and Dustin Rhodes reunited. Page very close to the Rhodes family. And these two men, although not teaming up together, trust each other and should make a formidable team for this feature bout, Mike.
And Dustin Rhodes is once again a regular member of the WCW roster. After this past Monday on Nitro, when Dustin Rhodes went to battle with the Dog-Faced Gremlin, Rick Steiner, He defeated Rick Steiner in that non-title matchup. As a result, he's been reinstated, and this matchup has been jump-started.
All 4 minutes going at it. Up against the rail. The elbow of Jeff Jarrett, and now Dustin Rhodes to the right hand, and he puts Steiner down. He defeated ringside.
That's the United States Heavyweight Champion that he just took out. Oh, meanwhile, on the opposite side of the ring, DDP and the Chosen when Jeff Jarrett square off. These are the two men that will battle this Sunday in Super Brawl Revenge. So much bad blood between these two. Think back to even Diamond Dallas Page being taken off to jail because of Jarrett. Revenge is on the mind of DDP, and there goes Jarrett into their safety rail.
A dark cloud hangs over tonight at Thunder, and that dark cloud is what Scott Steiner, Big Papa Pump, is going to do next. A dark cloud hangs over Super Brawl Revenge because of the injury sustained by Kevin Nash on Monday. What's going to happen at Super Brawl? You have to join us to find out.
We don't have the answers. You'll find out when we find out. Sunday at Super Brawl Revenge on pay-per-view. Kevin Nash has been injured. Kevin Nash was scheduled to face Scott Steiner for the World Heavyweight title in just 4 days. But what's going to go down Sunday at Super Brawl Revenge is the question that we all want answered.
Dustin in trouble with a double team now. Rick Steiner and Jeff Jarrett head first goes. Dustin in. Snapmare down. Dustin Rhodes. One, two, and it's kick out in two. Dustin Rhodes on Monday didn't have a job, and now Sunday could become the United States champion.
Yeah, incredible the impact that Dustin has made here in just a short time. First defeating Rick Steiner in that non-title match. There you see him spring off the rope, catches him with the lariat, and now Page off the top hit the clothesline.
Page makes a tag on the outside. One, two, and he almost gets the win. We now know what Rick Steiner is made of. I guess we knew it all along. Blood thicker than water. Helping his brother out last Monday. Puts the brakes on now, and so does DDP from the penitentiary to a swinging neckbreaker to a cover. Hit him. Two count.
I think it's more than just joining his brother, Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner. Certainly that plays a role in it as well. Oh, but as you see, Rhodes and Page make a wish on the dog-faced gremlin. It's an opportunity for Rick Steiner to take that next step up the ladder, to move into the elite, the Magnificent Seven of Ric Flair's WCW. And he took advantage of that opportunity.
Hooks him belly to belly over the top and putting that hard. One, two, and Dustin barely escaped once again. Steiner with a look towards Jeff Jarrett, almost as if to say, that didn't keep him down. What are we going to try now?
Good teamwork by the team of Jarrett and Steiner. And, of course, who's more familiar with tag team matches than Rick Steiner himself? The former member of that Steiner Brothers tag team. Who knows, maybe we'll eventually even see the Steiner Brothers team once again here in WCW now that they're on Ric Flair's group together.
Jarrett takes care of both men. He puts DDP down. Here comes Page in. And the referee holding Page back, enabling a double team on the other end. Huh. Great teamwork. Great veterans. Jarrett and Steiner. Dustin trying to sunset flip. Jarrett trying to hold balance. No! Dustin got him up. One, two. How did he escape from that? He got out just about the same time. Rick Steiner came in for the save.
Jarrett tried to fight it off. Rick Steiner came in for the save. And now the Chosen One turns it over to Rick Steiner. And Rick Steiner now just measuring his opponent. The man that he will face Sunday at Super Brawl Revenge. When Rick Steiner puts the newly won United States Heavyweight title on the line against the reinstated Dustin Rhodes.
So much. Oh, glancing blow. Off of the ring post that time. Dustin down and Jeff Jarrett. As the referee sends DDP back once again. So much drama heading to Super Brawl this Sunday. You got to join us this Sunday from Nashville, fans. Rey Mysterio's condition, not 100%. The cat's not 100%. One, two, no.
What about Kevin Nash?
We don't know. We know he was injured. We know he was taken. He was taken out by an ambulance. He apparently has been put on the injured list by Scott Steiner. We don't know what's going to happen. We don't know what type of world title match we're going to have, if any, come up on Sunday.
Oh!
The Steiner line.
Explosive clothesline by Rick Steiner. Takes down Rhodes. Drops down for the cover. Puts the leg. Gets two. And pulls shoulder up at the last second.
And now, intimidating the referee. DDP with a wild swing, and the referee's on a DDP once again.
Great tag team strategy. Cutting off the ring. Steiner has Dustin Rhodes in the corner, and now turns things over to the chosen one, Jarrett. Jarrett sends it to the ropes. Rhodes able to duck the elbow, but he can't duck the sleeper. He's got it cinched in.
Jarrett with a sleeper, and Dustin tripped it around. The referee almost in hard way. Dustin Rhodes,
he reverses it. He reverses now Rhodes with a sleeper, but Jarrett comes up with the perfect counter. The backdrop suplex breaks the hold.
Both men countering the sleeper hold. And now, who's going to get to their feet? The fans ready? DDP trying to get the fans behind Dustin to make a tag that he desperately needs.
The fans are in it, but DDP wants to get in it. He wants to get in the ring. Turn this matchup around. Look at Paige extending the hand, trying to make the tag. Oh, the tag is into Rick Steiner. Rhodes made the tag.
Diamond and Dallas Page knocked him down with one punch. And down goes Jarrett. He knocks him down again. He's taking care of everyone.
Oh, oh. Discus lariat for one. Down goes Dirty at two. Discus clotheslines and just sends Rick Steiner off to the floor.
Jarrett Page. Jarrett hits the ropes into the gut. He may try to jackknife powerbomb. Sit up powerbomb. One, two. And a save from the outside. But it all takes seven.
The intensity level that you can expect Sunday at Super Brawl Revenge. Top to bottom, revenge is the word when it comes to Super Brawl. Belly to belly suplex by Rick Steiner. Looks like he's setting him up here possibly for the Steiner Bulldog. Up to the top. Oh, it's 1-1.
And through his feet, it's and a save by Dustin Rhodes. The match rages on here on Thunder. Steiner's on the outside, Jarrett, DDP are down, the only man standing with any firepower is Dustin Rhodes here. It has really broken down like we expected it to be between these four magnificent athletes, these four egos, these four top superstars, stuck in those jawbones. Oh, hold on, hit the diamond cutter, hit the diamond cutter. Oh. He was hit in the head,
look out!
The throat! The throat! One!
He did it! Jarrett just pinned Diamond Dallas Page after the illegal interference from Rick Steiner. But the chosen one was able to hit the stroke and pin DDP.
Oh,
oh
no!
He's got the lead pipe. Here comes Big Papa Pump. He's promising he's going to break somebody's leg tonight.
Oh, think of what happened to Sid Vicious back in January.
There?
Think of what happened to Kevin Nash, as we've seen. And what happened on Monday? What's he going to do? Oh. Is he going to break the leg of DDP too? Oh, yes, he is. He's going to break the
Oh, Hugh Morrison to break it up. Here comes Brian Adams. Here comes security as well from the back.
Thank goodness.
Lex Luger, the total package, Buck Bagwell in the ring.
Just hammering it, and finally security arrives to the ringside area.
Oh,
oh my God. Oh, this man is nuts. This is the most dangerous man we've ever seen in WCW.
Security members being knocked down left and right. Who's going to control this guy? Who's going to stop him? Wait a minute.
What are you doing here, boys? What are they doing?
Oh, open the leg. Did you see that leg? The leg just snapped.
He broke that man's leg. My God.
He promised he was going to do it. He said he was going to break somebody's leg. Stop him. That leg is, look at the leg. The leg's just dangling. It's just like Sid Vicious.
Oh, my God, man. Oh, we can't watch any more of this. Oh, look. Oh, look.